are resting on a bench. It doesn't matter where you are. Perhaps a park deep in the forest upon a rock. Maybe a city square. The warmth of the sun washes over you, gazing up. Its brilliance fills you with awe. As your gaze returns once more to what's before you, a plant has drawn your attention. It may even be a sapling. While gazing upon this wonder, branches begin to emerge. Buds begin to form. As they open, a sweet fragrance wafts its way towards you. The blossoms open fully. Different colors each. The bloom closest to the earth is deep ruby. The one above, amber. The next, bright as the sun. There, at eye level, large jade petals appear to beckon. Your gaze moves up towards a bloom resembling the sky. Continuing on to a deep amethyst, your gaze is drawn to a peculiar flower. It reminds you of teal. Your attention is pulled by a thick violet bloom. Only now do you realize these are your chakras, fully open, gathering the frequencies of the divine, the aroma, a mixture of pleasing scents. A presence may be felt moving from behind. Someone familiar has come to greet you. Arising to embrace them. Together, the two of you begin to walk along a path, lost in conversation.
Thank you.
voice tugs on your ear. It's time to return. As the two of you make your way back to the bench, a white towel hangs from a low branch. Reaching for it, you wipe your hands of all that troubles you. After dropping it, the material becomes a mist, nourishing the plants below. Your guest bids you farewell. Once again, you find yourself resting on a bench. The colorful blooms begin their intricate folding, eventually returning from whence they came.